All right, here we go. Third race. And this is the mushroom cup, I believe. Go! Got off to a decent start here. And third currently, picking up an item. That peach getting in my way all the time. Oh, I just pushed him right out of the way. Oh, and he's back. Just fired the shell off of him and fired him again. Got him right out of the way. Just got missed by a shell. Some hard underwater steering here. But I'm pulling away. I'm pulling to get some items again. Back underwater. Drop a banana. Boost back on the land. Shells all around me. Lap 2. Another item. Any coins. Drop banana right at the ramp right there. Hopefully it gets somebody. Picking up some more coins. And squid. Squid hit me. Just suddenly covered in ink. I don't see the squid, but covered in ink. Oh no. Oh no. Blue shell. Oh man. Crushed by the blue shell. But still leading the race. Nobody caught up. What item did I get this time? Another banana. Dropped it right next to the last one. Back up on the land. Oh no. Oh no, red shell. I tried to avoid it and couldn't. Pick back up one of my own coins. Oh no, peach is right there. But I start to pull away. I've got the big monster truck wheel. She can't keep up with my speed. Oh, hit by some lightning and a blue shell at the same time. Peach passes me. Picking back up some coins that I just lost. Peach is leading the race. Lap 3. Pick up a coin, why not? It's another shell. Oh, I get hit by another red shell. They're just pounding on the shells. Peach is pulling away. She is. Maybe I'm catching up. I might be catching up. Oh, Bowser just behind me. Back into the cave. We're almost at the end of the round. Where's Peach? Peach disappeared underwater. Couple shells go by me. And I magically finished the race in first. Don't know where Peach went. Thank you.